I'm Shannon Kay, here with Kelly Moore Paints. In this video series, I'm going to show you how to paint in your home. Putting a fresh coat of paint on your trim livens it up, but it also gives you an opportunity to clean everything up and make your room beautiful again. We're going to start by sanding. We've got glossy paint, so we need to sand and give the new paint something to stick to. We'll wipe it down, and then we'll prime. Make sure you get in all these details because we want the new paint to stick. After I sand, I wipe everything down with tack cloth. It's a sticky kind of cheesecloth, has just a little varnish on it, and it picks up all the dust. So we've sanded and wiped all of the trim down, and now we need to tape. I always start at the top and work my way down. And I really like this tape. It's Blue Painter's tape, but it has an orange label inside. The tape is thinner, it's flatter, and it's a little less tacky. So it's not as likely to damage your walls, and you're gonna get a cleaner edge with this. What I like to do is pull out some of the tape and just tear at an angle. That gives us our first good corner. Aim the tape where you want it to go, press it down, and then use your free hand to push the tape into place. Pull out a little more tape, guide it, place it, and push it down. One piece.
Tape all the way to the next corner.
A utility knife, press it on the tape, and tear.
At the next corner, we start a new piece.
So we've taped off the window and now we're gonna prime. As usual, we're starting at the top. I'm gonna use an angle brush for this. An angle brush really helps you get good coverage in those corners. Try to keep the paint from creeping all the way up to the ferrule of the brush. It ruins the brush, none of that paint goes on your wall anyway, and it just makes a big mess. So I dip in about an inch or so, wipe off one side, and start painting. So on these corners, you always want to follow the grain of the wood. You can see I've brushed across here, going this direction like the wood goes, and then you hit this mitered corner, this angled corner. So again, the angled brush is helpful here. I just kind of line the brush up with that line in the trim and pull straight down. You can cross brush too, which means going the opposite direction, and then pull straight through with a nice long brush stroke.
Cross-brushing helps spread the paint more evenly.
When you come to these sides, start by unloading some of your brush and then start pulling through it, pulling straight down. I'm looking about 6 inches or so ahead of where I want my brush to go. And here's another tip. If you do get some of the paint over here where you don't want it, take just a slightly damp rag, clean rag, put a putty knife in it and wipe it off. Perfectly clean line, I love that. The primer's completely dry, so I'm gonna leave the tape on and start with the paint. I'm gonna follow all the same steps.
In the next video, we'll finish the trim by tackling the baseboard. Kelly Moore Paints, the Painter's Paint Store. For more information and locations, go to kellymoore.com.